Petroleum and Natural Gas Engineering Program at the Middle East Technical University Northern Cyprus campus provides a modern education to help students gain a strong background about the fundamentals of the petroleum and natural gas engineering. Besides enhancement of their scientific and technical knowledge and engineering skills, students are urged to learn how to find solutions for national, international, social, and environmental issues related to petroleum industry.
Our education in the Petroleum and Natural Gas Engineering Department includes all operational techniques such as drilling, reservoir, and production management in order to use natural gas resources, geothermal resources, and subsurface petroleum for human utilization.
During our second and third year of education, we have to do a summer practice. It gives us the opportunity to establish a link between theoretical knowledge and practical application, as well as recognition of work conditions.
I am in university basketball team.
I'm a third year PNG student, and I have been working as a student assistant in institutional relations and communication department for 4 years. Now, I can also say that I have a great work experience in education marketing area. So that will be a plus for me after graduation.
I'm the president of SPE METO NCC student chapter. SPE is one of the largest individual member organizations comprising engineers, scientists, and other professionals all over the world in the upstream segment of the oil and gas industry. We have been officially recognized as a student chapter in this campus, organizing scientific, technical, and social events.